Jo. Jo, jo. Tak, slyšíme se. Dobrý kopí. Je, kurva. Yes. A dneska dohráváme Kingdom Come Deliverance. Jup. Jak daleko jsi se dostal potom ještě Felienovi, než potom, co jsem odešel? Já měl streama v celou dobu.
Já už mám streama od začátku streamování. Aha.
Ještě 5 až 10, OK.
Už jsem tam byl skoro do konce.
Charles IV, King of Bohemia.
Takže ty jsi dostal kam nejko, že? Zastal jsi se ještě za ty androidy tam? Tam někam jsi s tím výtahem dolů? And his subjects lived in peace and prosperity.
When the emperor died, the whole empire mourned. More than 7,000 people accompanied him on his last procession. The heir to the throne of the flourishing empire was Charles's son, Wenceslas IV, whose father had prepared him for this moment all his life. Mm-hmm. Wenceslas did not take after his father.
He made the affairs of state more frivolous pursuits.
He even failed to turn up for his own coronation
as
emperor,
to...
which did little to endear him to the Pope.
Hnízdo.
Wenceslas the Idle did not impress the imperial nobility. His difficulties mounted until the nobles exasperated by the inaction of their
ruler. Ty píče. To jsem ani nevěděl, to je nějaký nový rekord, ne? Nebo to tam je běžný? Ty, ale stejně slušný. Fakt slušný. Ty, ale pěkný, 34. Já jsem překonal jednou asi 44. Ale to prostě byl nějaký host a oteklo to tak do 20 minut. Teďkonc, jak to přesně zní ty questy? Připoj se k poradě ve stanu, ok, ok. Tož porada.
Start talking.
Ještě si zapnu větrání, protože jsem na notebooku. Ahoj. Tak potkal jsem faráře v Ušicích, jak se ti daří, pane Honuši? Je to to, co potřebuji?
How do you think that slimy toad has my blood boiling? If I get my hands on him, I'll rip his black heart out.
Ne.
Only I've been handed the job of guarding the western route at the quarry.
Roka tři čtvrtě,
not a damn thing happening there.
Well, at least you're out of archery range of the castle.
Před třema lety ještě ani affiliate neexistoval, pokud se nepletuje. Když lidé nemají něco dělat, musím je dostat do práce v kvarii. Idle ruce jsou nástroji diabla. Hands are the devil's tools.
It was a pleasure to talk to you, Sir Hanush.
Likewise, Henry. 18 měsíců. Tak 18 měsíců je... 18 měsíců je přesně 1,5 roku.
Looks like the boot's on the other foot this time, doesn't it? Fuck you. You need to change your tone.
Rok má 12 měsíců.
If you start being nice, you might just come out of this alive. So now I'll ask you a few questions, and you better think carefully about how you answer them.
Aha. A já jsem si dával empatii. Já nechápu, proč nefunguje. Si pamatuju, že jsem jí tam zadával, že chci empatii.
What is he after?
Are you really that clueless? To destroy Wenceslas's allies? You?
Who is this Toth?
He's an orphan, same as me. The Turks killed his parents, so he started killing Turks. Sigismund needed men like that, so Istvan ended up in his service.
Já nevím, dobře, štěpný.
How did you meet him?
To stěží.
What's that got to do with anything?
Koukám, hej, teď už ta empatie funguje. Teď už tam vidím ty čísla, před chvilku tam byly ještě otazníčky.
How many men does he have in the castle?
How should I know? There were nearly 70 of us at the beginning.
Zachukuje nějaký Goosebuster, on říkal, že se ještě jde asi k nějakým
But that's still more than there ever were in that castle. More than enough to defend it.
Who does he take his orders from?
Are you stupid? He works for Sigismund.
Listen to me. Toth has hostages in the castle, and we have you. So, how about an exchange?
Do you take him for a fool? Do you really think he'd give up the only thing he has
to stop you from attacking?
He'll never accept an exchange.
Bodu, jakých bodu?
You better pray he will, for your own sake. Because once we attack, you'll be worthless to us. And what do you suppose will happen to a worthless bandit? I won't waste any more time on you. You could have saved yourself, but apparently you value your master's skin more than your own.
I don't need to save myself. Istvan will save me. And he'll kill every last
jako
one of you.
To pot, jako Why should he save Vichový you? Přímo, nebo něco.
He'll sacrifice you, just like everyone Botovi. In Branik and Pribislavitz. You're nothing but a common bandit.
You don't know anything.
Mm-hmm. To nevím, to se potom kouknu, ale asi moc ne, jsem tam hodně utratil, aniž by to k něčemu bylo. Jsem tam utratil těch 10 000 za chat jednu smajlíkama a doslova všichni v tom chatu jste je dál psali, protože byli VIPčka nebo sabové a tak to neučinilo.
Anyway, it's clear that young fellow is no ordinary brigand. And he believes Toth cares about him. We'll just have to see if the bastard cares as much about him as Divish does about his wife and you about your father.
Well, Divish? I think the time has come to find out just how much Toth values our hostage. You want to parley with him yourself?
I think I'll leave that to you, Hanush.
So be it. I'll do my utmost. Bring the hostage below the battlements.
Říkal 5 minut. Co bude po KCD? No to je něco, co řešíme už dlouho. Já chci, ne třeba hned, ale prostě tu pilotní epizodu Mass Effectu. Já potřebuji jenom, abyste mi řekli, že to nechcete vidět, abych si to mohl zahrát ve volném čase.
What is it? Did our neighborly visit catch you unprepared?
A little, but we've settled in nicely. And this fellow is enjoying our company so much, we simply can't get rid of him. It seems we are in similar situations. Perhaps it's time to send our respective guests home.
Not a chance. Do you take me for a fucking fool?
Oi, hello.
Be warned. If anything happens to Eric, I'll let every manjack here have his way with this bitch, and I'll dice Kobila into goulash meat.
Nobly spoken, your grace. But for all I know, you may have done that already.
Divish, I'm sorry.
Greetings, friends. Fear not, Lord Toth is treating us like royalty.
They're unharmed, as you can see. But don't try any tricks or they won't be for long, Hanush.
It seems your lord doesn't place any great value in you, boy.
Go to hell. Oh. I'm sorry. It looks like it's not going to be that easy.
Well, at least we know they're alive. I didn't expect much of it anyway.
He won't harm them as long as we have this fellow.
Výborně. O, vyslýchali jsme tady zajatce a teď jsme ho se pokoušeli vyměnit, ale nechtějí, nemají zájem. Jinak.
Well, friends, ještě chvilku. What do you suggest?
I'd say we have no choice but to attack.
It's a great risk, Robard, with Stephanie and Radzig inside.
I know how you feel, sir, but Toth is no fool. They are his last safeguard. He will do nothing to harm them until he is sure of victory.
Would you be saying that if it were your wife inside?
Or your father?
Well, let me point out that we have no choice anyway. We don't have enough supplies to keep men here for weeks, while gangs of brigands and Sigismund's army roam the countryside. Toth won't agree to an exchange, and even if he did, we'd have to let him go. With all his men, he'd be a thorn in our sides till Judgment Day.
Sir, a message has arrived.
What is it?
Margrave Yobst is approaching with his retinue and wants to speak with you.
Yobst, you say? All right.
What is he doing here?
Who's Yobst? Yobst of Luxembourg is cousin to King Wenceslaus and Sigismund. He's the Margrave of Moravia.
Only a year ago, he was collaborating with Sigismund and the League of Lords. He betrayed King Wenceslaus and his ally Prokop. Now, he's changed sides, appointed himself the leader of the rebellion against Sigismund, and wants to liberate Wenceslaus.
Whichever way the wind blows.
Nevertheless, it seems the decision is made for us. We don't want Yobst camping with us in front of our own castle like a band of gypsies.
I'm afraid you're right, Hanush. All right. We'll let the men rest a while and then attack. Come to me when everything is ready.
Co se jakože další hry týče, to je složitý, no. Ale jako možností je asi hodně. Aha, to myslím až tam. No, já se nebudu zdržovat, já jdu rovnou. No, jsem unavený, potřebuji nějak. Ale ne, teď by to myslím v pohodě. Já mám jako hromadu her, co se dá hrát. Některý, když jsou, nejsou moc drahý, tak se zase můžu koupit. No, já už asi nechci polovat. Já nevím. Jak říkám, já chci aspoň tu pilotní epizodu Mass Effect tam nějak teď střelit, jo. Já vím, že to třeba tady Ghostbusterovi přijde jako hrozná otrava. Ale prostě já to potřebuju udělat, abych prostě měl jakoby u sebe, u sedíčka, jasno. A mohl si to začít hrát sám pro sebe, super v klidu. Takže co, já jsem rád, když už nějakou hru hraju, tak jsem rád, když ji přitom můžu natáčet a mít to dva v jednom. A jinak nevím, no, prostě na tom PlayStationu mám Detroit a mám Last of Us. Na počítači tady mám hromadu věcí.
That's a good boy. That's my boy.
To je osobu Borderlands, když tak můžu teda sehnat taky. To nevím, nepotřeba tak dlouho, ne? Tak dlouho se dohraje Tales. Jenom teda je smutný, že se to nedá koupit, no.
I'm glad you came.
At your service, sir.
Nechápu, proč tady to
I'm about to give the order to bombard Talmberg. And since it's mainly thanks to you that we still have a trebuchet, I think you should have the honor of the first shot.
But, sir, I have no idea how.
Master Keyser and Master Fayfar have prepared everything. There's nothing to it. The men will load the trebuchet. All you have to do is pull the lever.
Well, I suppose I could manage that.
Then we'll bombard Talmberg for several days.
Teď několik dní asi prospím tady u nich v táboře a pročekám. A teď jsem přesně na druhou stranu, zase k praku, ty vole, to je k smíchu tohleto. To jsou způsoby. Já mám koně. Je smutný, že už dneska ten Talbert také nevypadá. Ne, převisko. Z něj zbyla jenom jako kus té jedné věže, tamhle té nejširší věže a to je všechno. Základy věže zbyly, tyhle. To je ten Pekštejn, pán, co ale třeba. Nabijte to, prosím. I'm here to see. How is it gonna be? Doba. Sláma trčí z prdele, no krásný. Haló. Trebuchet. Ha ha ha. No už já popiš, to má ostřelování trvá 2 dny. To stihnou kolik ran? 20? Kdybys to tam dokutálel, tak to děláš rychlejš než takhle. To je dobrý. Kutálej, jo. No jasně. Ten pomáhá. Kdyby si sundal ten štít a všechno, co ti překáží, tak to taky uděláš možná rychlejš. On to hodil přes to, tak to já jsem si myslel, že to ještě zvedne. Tak jo. So, it's ready then, jo? Let's shoot. You. Hurá. Co dál?
Divish said...
Sir Divish.
Sir Divish said you tell me what happens next.
Aye. We're going to watch Istvan shitting himself.
That's all.
Můžem.
For a few days at least. So if you have anything to attend to, now's the time. Just don't forget to come back. Good luck then.
Počkej, až skončit hodiny odstřelování. Je. A kde mám nějakou postel? No, můžu spát ještě maximálně 2 hodiny. Nice. Stejně bych mohl půjde až po nic. Kéžby už teď. To je hrozně, že tady nemají nějaký to, nějaký jako čekání automatický. Můžu říct, že jsem tady, ale myslím, že mě pošlo do prdele, že neumím počítat.
Je tam studenka kamená a v ní
vody. Jaký jídlo? Mám nějaký jídlo? Zkažený jabko. Jaký jídlo tady je, ale to není moc. To není fér, vole, já jsem taky součástí toho, ale tak proč, když si vemu mrkev, tak kradu. Teď je taková horší část, no, když musím čekat 2 dny. A už tady nechci nic dělat pro ně v tom táboře. Ty mě dostáváš. Ne, tady nespí. Já vím, pro boha. O, tady je jiné. Co dám docať? Ještě chvilku počkáme. To ale taky ti to začne zkoušky. Ale ještě za díl se sebou. To je asi docela chyba se tady vždycky najíst. Myslím, že jsem měl najíst až potom, když to všechno bude za mnou. Oh. Ale to je blbost. Nikdo si nedělá zborák pro to, aby se mohl zastřelit. Když se chceš zastřelit, tak stačí jít do Prahy na Václavách někam a začít se tam ptát lidí, jestli neví, kde si sehnat zbraň. Někdo určitě vědět bude. A už mě očekávají a je tady jedno? Není, uprdele. Chcem koupit. To, co mám u sebe, nebude stačit. A tady si můžu najít skotničku. To by mohlo stačit s tím, co mám u sebe. No. Všechno, co mám u sebe s ním. Tak málo mi to dává. Na 61. Musí stačit. Maximálně začnu mít hlad během boje.
Just so. That Istran's a stubborn bastard.
All right. When do we start?
There's no reason to wait. Are you really ready? If you need to rest or anything, we can still wait. You won't have another chance until we've won the day, or until your final rest.
To je dobrý. Mám dostatečně najedenej.
I'm ready.
Glad to hear it. We're going to attack on two fronts, the north gate and the west wall, which will scale with ladders. The attack will be split into different stages, taking the outer walls, the inner bailey, and finally the core of the castle and the tower.
Jdem na to.
I think I've heard everything I need to know.
Do you want to join the attack on the walls or on the gate? Remember, many of the Skeleton men will follow you. It could make a big difference.
Já chci na to, na
I'll help with the attack on the walls.
Výborně.
I'm proud of you, Henry.
Takže jsem tady ani neměl možnost si cokoliv vybrat. Výborně. Into a tough, reliable fighter.
And as God is my witness, we will kick those whore sons' arses.
A village lad and an
old
soldier.
Záleží.
This man must be shaking his boots.
Počkej, já jsem se měl šanci rozhodnout.
If he's not shaking, then he doesn't know what he's got coming. Just one last thing, though. No matter how good the plan is, something always gets fucked up. Keep your eyes open and take advantage of every chance. Help your comrades and don't go rushing in where you're outnumbered. Mm-hmm. We have to take the castle gradually, one position after another.
I'll remember that.
Good luck to you, stripling.
Good luck to you, old soldier.
Old soldier. Stará vojna nezní tak zle, ale old soldier zní hodně zle. Střelovali dva dny, stačil ten na jeden výstřel. Ať si otevřou dveře a klid. Do útoku. Padaj, ne? Teď ani na ně napadají šípy. Oni prostě jenom padají. To se simulujou. Aha, we go in first. He's going only one. Ne, a už někdo jde. Zase jsem jak Winters. Ne, počkej, začneme s lukostřelci. Piči! Nesrdě. Okay, to nebyl nejlepší začátek. No, nedávám si pozor. Dobrý, neměl jsem jí tak napřed. Tady ještě jeden útostřelec. Vy tady teď nebyli. To fakt, jsem se jenom na chvilku hubnul jinak. Oof!
We've got them! And now from the south! We'll charge them from the rear!
Jsem si možná mohl opravit zbroj, protože přemýšlím, tak já mám zbroj českou v podstatě na nule. Tak si každá jich rána jde do krve. Nejhorší je, že já nemám ani ten blbej, ale tvar léčení. Protože jsem si to nechal sebrat od vnuků. Hej, já držím svéčko, on mi stejně ten si trefil. Tak já mám armádu, že jo. Mě to může jít více méně, no. Jako dneska tady už v podstatě asi nic moc boje nebude. Hodně, ještě hodně story, no. Ty vypadají jak to komando, ty jo, ze Zaklínače.
We should give the order.
Let's see if Ishvan Toth can worm his way out of this one. Don't tempt fate, Hanush. Ishvan! It's over! You want us to come and get you?
I wouldn't advise that. Your friend Divish wants to see his wife alive again.
And Sir Radzik? Are both hostages unharmed?
For now, Hanush, unless circumstances change.
Well, I'm glad to hear it. My guest is also safe and sound, but he's also quite keen to go home. I imagine you feel the same way. It's been a long time since you warmed yourself at your own hearth.
I'm in no hurry. I've plenty of supplies here, grand view and excellent company. What more could I want?
Your freedom!
Freedom? Freedom to get an arrow in the back?
Sir, we're all noblemen here. All bound by honor. I give you my word as a knight and lord, and that of my companions. If you release Lady Stephanie and Sir Radzig, you may leave the castle with your men and go on your way unharmed.
And just how far will we get? What good will it do me if your men attack us in the woods instead of here?
If you give me your word of honor that you will leave and never return, I promise you safe passage to the boundary of this fiefdom. What happens after that is up to you and the will of God Almighty.
Very well then, but I want a small safeguard. I'll give you her ladyship, but Radzig comes with me. I'll release him in Scarlet's.
Out of the question! Is our word not good enough for you?
Is mine not good enough for you? I swear I'll release him when I get to a safe distance.
I'll go with him, Hanush. Let the Lady Stephanie have her freedom now.
Father!
Don't worry, son. I trust Lord Toth's self-interest more than his word. He wouldn't be fool enough to harm me.
If you're certain, Radzig,
prepare horses and supplies and tell your men to pull back. We'll come down.
You heard him. Get to work. And any man who breaks his truce answers to me.
So are you really going to let them go?
My word is my bond, Henry.
He's a cutthroat and a liar. Good men are dead because of him. What's to stop us from skewering him as soon as he sets foot outside?
Our honor!
If you let him go, he'll do the same again. Or worse.
God's justice will find him. Then, you get a taste of my face.
If we break our word of honor, we have none. And without honor, we are nothing. Never fear. Your father will be all right.
We'll hunt down those vermin yet.
No.
Bring the horses.
Here she is, as I promised. Not a hair on her head harmed.
Divish!
Stephanie.
Forgive me, husband. I'm sorry.
For what?
For letting them into the castle.
Oh, come now, my dear. You're not to blame.
I didn't know who he was. He said he was your friend.
Never mind. Did he hurt you?
No.
I hope your word can be trusted.
Certainly more than yours.
If everything goes as agreed, I'll set Radzig free in Scarlet's. If anyone tries to follow us, I'll kill him.
We won't.
My apologies for keeping you from your father, but you'll see each other soon enough. Oh, I almost forgot. Your sword. I expect you'll want it back after all the trouble you went to. Actually, you know what? I think I'll keep it as a memento.
This isn't over. I'll find you.
Yes, I look forward to it.
Yeah!
Quick, to the battlements. We have to see which way they go. Oh, they really are heading for Scarlet's. Mount up, Henry. You've heard what he'll do if we follow them. We're not going to follow them. We just have to collect your father. Or do you want him to walk back here when they release him?
Yep. Čekaj, musím jako reálně jet, anebo to bude ukázka? Musím jít. Vypadá směšně.
What do you mean?
Ptáček.
How long have we known each other?
Yeah.
A few weeks?
Something like that.
Before that, I was chasing wenches around Ratte and you were digging turnips. And now look at us. A pair of veterans.
Yeah. I was an apprentice blacksmith, not a turnip digger.
Same difference, you silly bugger.
Yeah. What will you do now?
Not long ago, I only made plans 3 days ahead at most. Maybe I really could do something for Ratte and its people.
Yeah.
Something really big. But there'll be plenty of time for that later.
Yeah. What should I say to him?
Don't worry. It'll come to you. You'll see.
Yeah.
Well,
I just hope he'll be there. Alive.
Yeah.
Where you bounced off? Sneaking into Brannick all on your own? Well, what I mean is, hats off to you, Hal. Wouldn't catch me doing that.
Truth is, I didn't think much about it. I just felt I had to do it.
Yeah.
What do you think? The top keeps worse?
Yeah.
He's a noble, right?
Yes. So am I.
So Radzik will be there.
Yeah.
Krátká cesta, když ani nejedeš na full sprint. Ah, výborně. Že? Asi nějak víc?
There's no sign of them. Move on! Ishban kept his word, sir.
Not half as glad as I am, Your Grace.
Well, we kept our word too, and now Toth has had his head start and he's fair game. Which way do they go?
To the north, but I would be careful, Sir Hans.
Fear not, Your Grace. I have twice as many men as he. Well, I won't keep you any longer. I'm sure the two of you have a lot to say to each other. Let's go!
Right, Father.
I am. They treated me quite decently. Although they did steal my horse, so I'll have to go back on foot.
It looks like it's all over.
Not by a long shot. It won't be over until we get this mess cleared up.
And catch that bastard. How could we let him go?
Would you rather we killed him? Even if it meant Lady Stephanie and I died too?
No, of course not. But what was to stop us from killing him after the exchange?
Honor?
Honor?
If the word of honor of a nobleman could not be trusted, then he would never have agreed to the exchange.
And where's the honor in abandoning your son?
You know how it is. We were young. It happened. And I couldn't marry a commoner. Then your father, I mean Martin, came along and took care of both of you.
He knew it.
What? That I was your father? Certainly. He was a great man. He took you as his own. And I always kept an eye on you. Of that you can be sure.
I know so little about his past.
He told you nothing. Oddly enough, even though you don't have his blood, you're very like him. When he was around your age, he became bored of his trade and set out to see the world. He lived through many adventures, even fought in a war.
In a war?
Yes, in Poland, I believe. And I don't think he cared much for it.
That's why he wanted me to stay at home.
He spent some time in Prague, then settled in Kuttenberg. But it seems he quarreled with someone there and finally ended up here. You know the rest.
I loved him, but even so, I somehow always had a feeling I didn't quite fit in.
It was in your blood, I suppose.
To jsou byl jenom rošťák, já chtěl raději sekat mečem, než mlátit kladivem.
I lost the one thing I had left from him. Your sword.
Ah. The sword. It's not my sword. It's yours.
A já stejně nemám.
For a moment there, it was so near, yet so far. Oh, well, it can't be helped.
It was almost within my grasp, but just then I had something else on my mind.
Well, I think we may yet have a chance to get it back. This business with Toth is not yet over, unfortunately.
Well, that's a chance I'd welcome. Not just to get the sword, but that bastard Istvan too. And then I'll find that German Horusan who torched Skalitz, and I'll slay him with it. I'll never forget his face. Or his name. Mark Vart von Aulitz.
Those are noble intentions, son. But don't forget there are other things in this world that are worth living for.
Like what?
Look around you. Blue skies overhead, green grass underfoot, beautiful girls. Good wine. A few good friends and a fine steed under your backside.
Jo, až to...
Those are things worth
tak asi zajdem za Terezu a ještě s ní půjdem na pár rande, ne? Než úplně půjdu do nějaký finální kasceny. Jenom ať můžeme říct, že jsme šlechtic. No nejsme, ale jsme bastard.
On the subject of steeds, I think we'll have to ride like the Knights Templar.
How's that?
Two up. One day I'll tell you how they got their seal. You can take the front. It's like I always imagined it would be, teaching my boy to ride. Although it would be better if you're a little smaller. My word, it's all go today, isn't it? I wonder who this is.
I think I know. It's Margrave Jobst.
The king's cousin. I wonder what he wants. I guess we'll find out soon enough.
Jo, jdeš jo. Tak si měj. Jo, protože oni titulky jsou jakože tady a teď je epilog ještě. Zatím si měj.
Doing well, son.
Father.
Come now. You know who sired you.
That doesn't matter now. I miss you, Amar. I miss you very much.
You'll be fine. We're proud of you.
What? I let you down. I lost the sword. I let that bastard get away.
Don't be so hard on yourself. There was nothing you could have done to save us. And someone has to live and carry the torch. As for the sword, it's just a thing.
You didn't want me fighting. Now look at me.
Standing up to evil isn't the same as sowing its seeds. You did what was right. I have to leave you now.
Oh, please.
You know I can't stay.
Hello, evil cheese.
Will I ever see you again?
Mluvíš česky nebo jak?
God knows.
Jak se jmenuješ, vojáku?
Jmenuji se Gandhi.
Díky moc za follow.
Takovou svlečtu plínu a do uniformy s ním.
Make
a proud. Ty nemáš žádnou hrdost? Nechceš vyhrát tuhle válku? Nebejme jí, tam mě dál. Okay. Kliků, plán!
Aha. We'll see. Yeah.
No. Don't go. No. What on earth were you dreaming about? I couldn't wake you, and it's well past dawn.
Sir Radzik wants you at the upper castle. The lords are in council with Yobst.
Right. I'll go straight away. What is it?
It's just... I don't know how to address you anymore. All of a sudden, you're Sir Radzig's son, hobnobbing with lords and ladies. And here's me, as common as muck.
Oh, give over, you idiot. Do I look like a lord to you?
Not really. You're as much a lord as I am a nun. And I've never looked good in a habit.
Get out of here! Or I'll have you clapped in the stocks.
Funny, funny. Ach jo. Takový follow tady, ne? To tak, teda, to tak. Ale tohle bylo nice. Tohle bylo nice.
Nice.
No, teď bych se měl dostavit na tu schůzku na hradě, to jako jo. Ale pak bych šel ještě za Tereskou, než bude nějaký tam to hudebe. Ale já nevím. Co ty, máš zájem? Ještě o rande s Terezou nějaký? Pokud nebude pršet, to... Takhle tu, když jsem šel dolů v té bráně, viděl tam ta Birkstein toho Svendy. Nice. K tomu kostelu jsme nešli, ale byl tam ještě. Jsme to nějak vynechali, jsme si mysleli, že nestíháme vlak, tak jsem nějak myslel.
Sorry.
Oh, Hal. Are you going to the meeting with Margrave Yobst as well?
I am. What about Istvan? I assume...
That we didn't catch him? No. Because if we had, you'd be the first one to know.
Hmm.
Have no fear. We'll get him eventually.
I hope you're right. Anyway, let's go and see what Yobst wants from us.
My lords, Christ's blessings on you all.
And on you, Lord Capon.
Ah, teď politika.
And this is my son, Henry. I didn't know you had a son, Sir Radzig.
Came as a bit of a surprise to young Henry, too.
Yeah, mám rád, Hamiše.
This gentleman here is John II of Liechtenstein, a member of my council.
I'm honored, gentlemen.
Come join us. Margrave Yobst was just about to tell us the reason for his visit. Your Grace.
I'm sure we're all agreed, Your Graces, that all this unrest must come to an end. This kingdom needs a king.
Question is, which king?
My cousin, Wenceslas IV, who is being held in captivity.
I have to confess, my lord, that your answer surprises me a little. If I'm correctly informed, until recently you sided with your other cousin, Sigismund.
That I cannot deny, and I have always stated my position plainly. But times have changed.
How have they changed, your grace?
Sir, there is one thing on which we undoubtedly concur, that King Wenceslas, unfortunately, did not inherit his father's gift for governing. Sadly, his failures have cost Bohemia, the nobles, and our whole Luxembourg family a great deal of money and effort.
How did the king let it go so far, dammit?
It's in his temperament. He cares only for wine, women, and the hunt. A king, in fact, who never wanted to be king.
Then why didn't he just let his brother have the crown?
Young sir, the crown weighs heavy when there are duties to be performed, but to surrender it means giving up great privileges, too.
But he did surrender power to his brother. When things started getting out of hand, Wenceslas appealed to Sigismund for help in restoring order.
What, you're saying Wenceslas invited him here?
This is starting to make my head spin.
Actually, it makes sense when you think about it. Sigismund wanted to re-establish the power of the whole House of Luxembourg. He thought if he helped Wenceslas win the imperial crown, in return his brother would help him become the King of the Romans and leave the actual reign of Bohemia and the Empire to him. Sigismund would govern while Wenceslas could carry on doing what he was best at, enjoying the life of the imperial court.
Why wasn't Wenceslas crowned Holy Roman Emperor long ago? He was already elected King of the Romans. All he had to do was go and let the Pope put the damn imperial crown on his head.
Who knows? Maybe he'd prefer hunting and consorting with bathhouse wenches to spending time with the Pope.
Well, so would I must admit.
Sigismund's plan seemed sound enough, but it didn't quite work out, did it?
It worked for a while. He and his brother reached an agreement. Sigismund took over administration of the kingdom and began planning Wenceslas's journey to Rome for the imperial coronation. But then Wenceslas realized he would just be a puppet with a crown.
I must say, Margrave Jobst, Wenceslas and Prokop behave rather like naughty children in need of a good clout about the ears.
Sigismund would agree. He was already planning his rule of Bohemia, and all of a sudden, the rug was pulled from under him. I'd say he lost his patience and decided he'd drag Wenceslas to the coronation kicking and screaming if he had to. Just like a naughty child, as you say.
So he abducted him and your brother Prokop too, if I heard correctly.
Correct.
And you helped him do it, if I heard correctly.
Yes, your graces, it's true. I was there when Sigismund abducted Prokop. I thought everything could somehow be settled, that we could make my brother see sense. But Sigismund just wanted to put an end to the dispute once and for all, whatever the cost. There was nothing I could do to stop him. And that's one of the reasons why I'm here.
Ah.
The worst of it is that it was all for nothing. Instead of putting a stop to the revolt, it escalated it, and the result is this chaos we have today.
That's true enough, sir. But I must admit now, I'm not sure what your position is. The king is incompetent, but we must protect him?
The simple truth, gentlemen, is that for all of Wenceslas's faults, we have no one else.
So we'll have to make do with his idleness.
People like him, though.
But what can we do now? Sigismund has the League of Lords behind him. Otto von Berghof, Heinrich von Rosenberg...
The situation has gotten completely out of control. Now even the nobles of the League of Lords are realizing that Sigismund wasn't the right choice.
So now Berghof is on your side. Are we to assemble an army together with him and face Sigismund on the field of battle?
We're not in Hungary now. Such affairs may be settled elegantly, without unnecessary hostilities or expenses. I have negotiated an alliance with the Hungarian bishops, the Polish, and of course the Czech nobility, against Sigismund. Every day he is losing the ground under his feet, and that's why I need your help too.
What kind of help, though? Sigismund has a massive army, and Rosenberg, Berghoff, and Prague are behind him. Do you have an army you could face him with?
But that's not what I mean at all. There's been a revolt against Sigismund in Hungary, partly due to my efforts. And now he'll have to choose whether he wants to gain the Bohemian crown, which is a very risky enterprise, or hold on to the Hungarian one. He can't have both. And there's a tough struggle awaiting him in Hungary. I'm not sure he'll win, and Rosenberg and Berghoff know it too. They're not stupid. If the Bohemian nobility stands together, they will turn.
We are men of little consequence, Margrave. Radzig here lost everything because of his alliance with Wenceslas.
Divish
came within a hair of the same fate. Even Ratay is defenseless against Sigismund and the League of Lords.
What's more, your grace, King Wenceslas languishes in captivity in Vienna. He can't rule too well from there.
And what do you propose? To sit with your arms folded till the Bohemian lands are turned to ashes like scarlets? We have to put a stop to this senseless war!
And do you know, sir, what the true position of the League of Lords is?
I'm not on the best of terms with them at this moment, so you'll have to ask them yourselves.
Yes! Why not? I'll go and visit Berghoff at his castle and we'll see what he tells me.
You know, that's not such a bad idea, young sir.
True. Though a little risky.
I doubt Berghoff would harm a blue-blooded envoy. And you can find out what he has to say about developments and what the League of Lords is planning. Then we'll decide what to do next.
I'll help you compose a letter to him.
I'd like Henry to come with me.
Why not? He's proven himself an able investigator, and he'll also be a good bodyguard if anything should happen.
And I'll send Sir John here to Gutenberg to be my eyes and ears there. I believe both your reports will help us get a better grip on the situation.
When can you set out?
Just as soon as I've packed my things.
Excellent. Margrave Jobst and I will draft a letter. Get ready, and we'll meet back here.
No a ještě za tresku.
Has to write it in your name as Lord of Lipa.
Quite so, Margrave.
What exactly am I to write?
Oh, what isn't really the issue. Question is how.
Jo, oni to teď píšou, aha.
If they'll make trouble or join our side,
I didn't know anything about yachts. I'd say he's right, and absolutely. So, it looks like you're off on a mission.
Yes. I can't wait.
Ah, I don't know.
I don't want to dampen your spirits, my boy, but watch out. These are evil times, and who knows what can happen along the way. Not to mention that Berghoff is no saint.
Don't worry.
I know. You've shown you can fend for yourself, but do take care. You'll be traveling as Lord Capon's bodyguard. You'll be there to make sure nothing untoward happens to him. Keep your eyes peeled and your ears wide open. What Berghoff tells you is one thing, but what you see may be quite another.
Rest assured, Father.
And don't get embroiled in anything else. Just hand over the letter,
here I have your supply and return. Yes.
Very well.
Berghoff
is at Trosky Castle. I think you'll find it quite an eye-opener. It's one of the finest castles in the land.
To je prostor pro druhý díl.
It's 3 days ride from here, so unless you hit a snag along the way, you'll be back soon enough. Chtějí dělat druhý díl, že? Any questions?
Dobře, tak.
That's about all.
Very well. Take the letter from Sir Hanush. And good luck, son.
I believe we have written it well, gentlemen.
Without a doubt. No one could deduce from this whether we are Sigismund's allies or foes.
I must travel back to Brno now, but soon I will go to Brandenburg and I will stop here on the way back. By then, Sir Capon should be back and we can discuss how to
proceed.
Right. Before you leave, my lord, there is one thing that gives me no rest. Why did Sigismund come as a foe? It makes no sense.
If I may, sir, I think I can explain.
Oh, please enlighten us, young sir.
I live not far from Hungary, where Sigismund reigns. It is a savage country, and the constant war with the Turks has hardened the people. They need a monarch with an iron hand. So when Sigismund felt the wind of revolt, he reacted as he would at home. Only what works on the Hungarian nobles does not work here in Bohemia.
Bringing order is one thing, but slaughtering and pillaging with a horde of barbarians quite another. What purpose does that serve?
But Sigismund did give the Bohemian nobles a chance to take his side. It was only when they refused his ultimatum that he lost patience and took to the sword.
As for the barbarians, he could afford nothing better. The Hungarian nobility would gain nothing from joining his campaign in Bohemia. He didn't have enough coin for a regular army, and so he recruited the Cumans. What he does not pay them, they make up for in plunder.
But in the end, he didn't have enough to even satisfy the Cumans. That's why he raided Gutenberg and Skalitz. He wanted the silver.
That makes sense.
My lords, how's the letter coming along?
It's done.
Nebo má mít interferezou, nebo ne?
Now remember what we said, boy. All you have to do is deliver the letter, listen to the answer, and come back here. Don't provoke Berghoff in any way.
Provoke? Me?
Jako já chci, ale možná by bylo dobrý to taky udělat tohle.
Farewell, your graces.
A když tak si mi to, si to načtu a půjdu udělat rande potom.
I wish you Godspeed.
A teď prostě udělal epilog. Jo. Tam to pak už jen taková jako sranda. Prostě jako sranda, že řekneš Tereze to na nějakým druhým nebo třetím rande. Tímto si dokončil hlavní příběhovou linku, protože jsi mi stále vylní vedlejší questy. No. A já teď ukončím hru a pak se vrátím do tohle momentu a půjdu za Terezou. A teď chci už vidět jako ten konec. Takže ono to pak je takový problematický, že když ty nevyrazíš hned, tak on vyrazí bez tebe, jak to pak hledáš. Já nechci. Chci prostě vyrazit. To je takhle. Jeden.
So, can we set off now, Henry?
Of course. I can't wait.
So, to horse.
Teď je to vlastně hrozný hnus. To se dali dohromady s Terezou a ani se nerozloučíme. No ne, tak to nesmím brát. Krátká zajíčka, za týden jsme zpátky, že jo. Rozhodně nebude celý druhý díl o tom, že jsi někde v jiném místě a všechno je v prdeli určitě. Nejpse, máš problém?
I'm getting used to it.
What about Robzy? Has he accounted for not owning up to you the whole time?
He explained it. All will be well, I think.
Glad to hear it. It's far more acceptable for a nobleman to befriend a noble bastard than a blacksmith's son.
Mind you, don't come to blows with a blacksmith, my young lord. What do you think about Sir Yobst and his plan?
Well, I admit all the scheming has me a little lost. I thought Sigismund was the devil. Wenceslas a martyr, those on his side the heroes, and those against him the villains. I believe we'd rescue the king and all would be well again, but now it looks a lot more complicated.
Yeah, exactly. I didn't expect the noble lords to be as noble as the angels, but I hadn't expected such a sewer.
They behave like children. I can't fathom how after all this backstabbing, they're somehow still on speaking terms.
I don't know either. Beggar's belief.
Yeah.
Did you know that King Wenceslas is such a...
feckless drunkard? Not really. And to be honest, I'm not sure I wanted to know. I slept better, believing my fate was watched over by a wise and powerful monarch.
So did I.
What a dismal world when you can't keep trust in your own king.
On the other hand, times were better with him here than with him gone.
Isn't that the truth?
Yeah!
Pravdou je, že Karel IV. Než se stal tak dobrým králem, jako nestal stavěn, tak on si musel napravit nejdřív českou šlechtu. Oni se snažili i zavřít. Stěžovali si u jeho otce.
Protože
se snažil udělat změny, že jo.
On the other hand, if Wenceslas and Prokop hadn't double-crossed him, none of this would have happened.
No one forced him to burn Scalitz.
That's a fact. But he couldn't let him shit all over him either. Not that I'm defending him.
He's a weasel.
No doubt about that.
Do you know anything about Prokop?
Ha! Sir Hanush could tell you a thing or two about him.
Why?
Last winter, a certain Sir Jan Sokol of Lambo, a well-known knight, or robber baron to some, tried to occupy the city of Iglau, which was on the orders of none other than Prokop.
And what has that got to do with Hanush?
Well, he was there with him. Of course that's not something to brag about in front of Jost.
And what was it all about?
They wanted to occupy a city that was on the side of the League of Lords, but despite them being several hundred strong, they didn't take it. For one thing, they couldn't get past the Iglau women, with their pitchforks and cauldrons of hot water.
I would never have thought of Sir Hanush as such a rebel. And have you heard anything about Rupert of the Palatinate?
A little. He can't manage even to wrest power from a king who doesn't much care for ruling and isn't fighting back. That doesn't seem like a man who has what it takes to rule. And that's all I need to know. I haven't heard much good about him, but I have a feeling that some other nobles are quite in awe of him, and his castle is apparently quite impressive. I'll be interested to see for myself.
And what about the League of Lords?
Wealthy, pompous. The king doesn't seem to like them much. He's chosen to let the lesser ranks of the nobility into his circle, men like your father. I admit, I don't blame him one bit. But the lords weren't happy about their lost influence, so they put the foot down. If I were Wenceslas, I'd have let them hang after they abducted me the first time. But he gave them seats at the provincial council? Little wonder they're back at their old tricks.
Jedná vycházka na koních. Nevím, jak to končí, tyjo. To nebylo. Mám nejmenší tušení.
ani nemluví. Celý to bylo tak fajn právě, protože jsme se bavili. Tell me something. My friendo. No to je vlastně nějaká největší cesta tady, ty. To je v podstatě dálnice. Do který se spawne endgameový vybavení, kdyby s náhodou žádný neměl. Tak je tady třeba meč svatý Jiří a tak. Teoreticky by se tady z těchto, co mají tady v téhle bedně, měl dát vyrobit jakože prostě setup pro endgame. Mě to co zajímalo. Mě to neukáže, je to kradu, jo. Když kradu. To je moje.
God bless you. What troubles you?
Well, young sir, what now? Shall we ride boldly forth to adventures new?
I never took you for a romantic soul.
What, here?
Ne,
počkej. Ah, that's just the thing. Well, who knows what fate has it?
I'm a little worried.
Ne, to proto, ale spouštím DLCčko. Na Pegasu. Ne, tady to končí. Tady není už ani žádná ukázka, to jsem zklamaný upřímně. Čili co? Quest. Epilog, počkej, dokud ptáček nedojde do konce mapy, ještě zkusím počkat. Dám ještě kousek, ještě dva kručky udělej. Že to má co do sebe. Uklidni se a raději dojdi do kempu. Takže to je tak pomalý, ty vole. Protože mám 106 nasycenost. What? Jo, my jsme čekali, až přijdou tyhleti. Jak jsem říkal, že za náma nikdo nejde, protože tam byli připraveni. No, oni nás trošku ztratili. To je všechno? Kamovaň, teď už jste tady ofiko. Ofiko jste tady. Kamo, co chceš víc?
Take care.
Nevím, to byla. Je to furt na kradení. Ok, nevím. Uložíme a já jdu za Terezou. Kdyby jsem v podstatě šel. No, tohle to, co jsme celý teď dělali, bylo jakože epilog. Celá ta cesta, i to povídání se s tím Joštem měl být epilog. A čekal jsem, že tady třeba ještě jako ukázka toho, že odjedeš z kraje nebo něco. Nevím. Rozhodně jsem nečekal, že mi tam bude jenom quest říkat, ať počkám, až dojde do kempu ptáček. Nevím, na rande.
I've got something. I know this is...
It is indeed. Wouldn't you like to take a stroll somewhere?
I'd love to.
Tak se mohl teda asi vyfiknout víc. Ideálně se aspoň nechat zašít, než někam půjdem. Tak do příštího rande si necháme zašít. I když teď jsme šli mezi lidi. Smutný.
There's something I ought to tell you.
What is it? What's troubling you?
I'm not quite sure how to tell you, so I'll just spit it out. Sir Radzid Cobbler is... my father.
And King Wenceslas is my cousin. You really had me going.
No, I'm serious.
What? But... Henry... How on earth could...
I know. It was a shock for me, too. It turns out Sir Radzig and my mother had some... romance. Of course, he couldn't marry a commoner.
And your father? I mean, the blacksmith. God, that sounds so odd. I mean, Martin.
He knew Sir Radzig from way back. Martin...
married
her before I was born. To protect her reputation. And raise me as his own.
And Sir Radzig allowed it?
Sure. Actually, I get a feeling the whole thing was agreed between them. Sir Radzig was glad she wasn't left alone with a child.
My God, Henry. That's just... And what will that mean for you?
I honestly don't know.
You don't know?
Well, it all depends on Sir Radzig, doesn't it? As his illegitimate son, I don't have any rights as such. But it's not like I've suddenly become a noble like Capon. And even though Sir Radzig has publicly acknowledged me, well, sort of, it hasn't really changed anything.
And if Sir Radzig decided to make a real noble of you, would you want that?
I wouldn't. And it's never going to happen anyway.
Why not?
A bastard remains a bastard. Even if Sir Radzig never had another heir, all his property would go to the king by rights.
You might be right, but can't you imagine it? Would you still care for me, a common millmaid, if you were a nobleman?
To by asi než.
Of course. I'll always be fond of you. Nothing will change that.
I'll remember that. I hope you won't regret those words.
No fear of that.
To bylo nice. To je přesně rozhovor, který jsem chtěl mít, takže... Ještě zkusíme zajít s někam. Pokud teda bude chtít, tak hned po sobě jestli zakašlu. Ale tohle to je to hlavní.
Home again. See you again sometime.
Yes. Come by again. If I didn't know you, you'd have given me a fright in that armor.
I've got something that needs stitching up. Could you do it for me?
All right. I can't have you walking around in torn rags, can I? Show it here.
Jej. Teď můžeme jít na hezký rande. Ona jde vařit.
Wouldn't you like to take a
What, now? I can't at the but stop by later.
Že jsme byli prostě nedávno. A to je jedno. Myslím, že to bylo stejně to nejzajímavější. Myslím, že ještě existuje pár lidí, kterým to můžeš říct, ale nevím. Počkej, dokud ptáček nedojede do kempu. Something like that's the end. Because he already there. Se koukni rychle na net. Jak se jmenuje ptáček anglicky? Má tam bejkatce na výborně. Wait for... jak se jmenuje? Sir Hunt? Vypadá, že se tam stačí, když vyspíš nebo něco. Tady začalo pršet. Nebo ne? Jo. Nějaký slivák. Bůžka. Krásný. Já doufám, že se spustí na chalupáska. Až tak tam teda dám toho, dám vyspat se, já nevím. Pěkně blbý parkování na koně. A to. Dobré, jdu. Co bude? Mě interesuje. Nějaká scéno. Zvíjí zpět, dostala taky. Ne, tak mě rovnou automaticky vyhoděj. Mě se řvou, že myslím v posteli. Úžasný. Nehodně vyhodil tenhle. Mario. Pomoc. Dá se to dohrát? Nebo nedá? Co ti vyhodil tenhle? Ty jsi spal v tomhle? Co máš za problém? Ne, mě tam prostě není spát a uložit, tak ty hodí hned. Tak když se koukne na YouTube, já nevím.
nějaká šance, že mi 24 hodin bude připadat, nebo prostě maximum tady ten hej, bude připadat dostatečný. Sorry. Na mě kouká zase had. Nevím, proč na mě poslední dobu furt tak jako blbě kouká. Sorry. Si s tím hlavou vylezlý, ne? Ono ti neubilo. Tak se ho, nějaká změna? Yes, ne, bratrský turnaj. Po srdce. Spí v tom kempu. Co víc může udělat, než spát v tom kempu? Aby byl v tom kempu. Ok, já si to musím pustit na YouTube. Tady. Já asi nic víc neudělám. Spát mě tady nenechaj. Ještě kouknu. Can't end epilogue. Počkej, my solution to bug. Proč je to tak dlouhý? Co? Jak to? Co dělá telefon? Aha, tak tohle není bug, který mám já. Aha. Ne, taky něco jiného. Buk. No nic, no. OK, to není ten bug, který mám já. Můj bug je trošičku jednodušší, ale myslím, že si každý zaslouží vidět tenhle bug. To nejde nevidět. Jo. Pustíme si tady tenhle superový bug. Naprosto úžasný. Tohle můj Jan Ptáček nedělá, za to jsem upřímně rád. To jsem mu jenom načítal, dobrý. Počkej, tady to já tam vůbec nemám tyhle ty tři možnosti. Tady tyhle tři možnosti jsem tam vůbec nemám, jako když s ním mluvím. Není. On chce dělat maximálně svoje DLCčko. No. Tak to prostě střelíme. Někde doktají takhle na YouTube. Ne, už tady máte, jsem si prošel, že tady tam je nějaký člověk v rohu. Já nechci žádný člověka tam. Tady to zase úplně chybí ten konec jako reálně, nebo ne, tady je, OK. Tady jenom čistě jsou tady. No, to byla nějaká prostě jednoduchá. Cutscene na tohleto.
Let's get to it then. I finally have the feeling we're doing something worthwhile. We're helping to save the king.
Instead of saving his drunken majesty, I'd rather find that horse who murdered my parents. Get the sword back from him and skewer him with it.
Cheer up, Henry. I have a feeling you'll get your chance one day. And it won't be long in coming. Forward, men! Oh, dentes fortuna juba!
That's the end, okay. Good. Tak. Počkej. Tohle je emote. Na Twitchi, jo, povolený. To se divím. Zrovna jako Twitch, který má BLM emotu. Má to, má jako i OK sign, jo. Tak to je dobře, zatím. Jinak to tam je. Tak jo. Tak to... Si to tam napíšu hned. Pěkně pod Twitch. Ale to dneska je nějaký složitější vlastně. No, tak možná si to tam napíšu. Jo, dobrý. Upravím. Tak to semka hned napíšu. Hra číslo 10, pořadník. Kingdom Come Deliverance, tak výborně. Is easy. Yes. OK. Tak asi dobrou. Tím pádem. a nějak se postupně domluvíme na tom, co teda na poli se můžeme vysrat, protože záleží jenom na tom, co se bude líbit v podstatě tobě a ten zbytek stejně sem tam přijde, sem tam nepřijde a případně si můžu něco streamovat potom třeba jakoby, víš co, úplně nezávisle na tobě, co se tobě nebude líbit a zase někomu jinému, ale prostě to je takový složitý. Vzhledem tomu, že já stejně streamuju prostě jenom pod takovým tím, jakože hej, is this my friend, it is my friend, let's stream and be with my friend. Jo, čau. No, mějte se.